Mauritania's ruling Union for the Republic Party scored a mega victory in municipal elections in the capital, Nouakchott, while sweeping legislative polls, according to official results announced Sunday. The party of President Mohamed Ould Abdelaziz, who won an additional 22 seats in Saturday's runoff vote, bringing its majority to 89 in the 157-seat parliament. Another 4 seats representing overseas constituents remain to be filled through a vote by the MPs.